Welcome to this two-bedroom house for sale in Marloth Park, South Africa for R1,950,000. This property provides the ideal getaway home with 5 stands. The house is on 1 stand, which is a consolidation of 3 stands. It borders a large section of parkland and is only a few meters away from the Lion's Brute fence. Total area of all the stands is 9,936 square meters. The spacious 2 bedrooms and 2 ensuite bathrooms with large showers, built-in cupboards. Kitchen has an under-counter gas oven with a gas hob. Space and connections for a dishwasher or washing machine. Fair amount of cupboard space and granite tops. Hot water is provided by a new gas geyser. Electricity supply through a SAF. Both bedrooms and the kitchen living area have air conditioners. Outside there is a lovely patio and a single carport. There is a 6-seater, top-of-the-range spa bath from the renowned Summer Place Spas and Baths. The spa has a hard cover for times when it is not in use. A fair-size Wendy house provides storage space. The house has palisade fence around it with an electric gate. Security lights right around the house that are operated with a remote. Garden lights around the brand spa area. New waterhole with a ball valve system that ensures the waterhole is always filled. The waterhole is very popular with the wildlife and even nocturnal animals like porcupines have been spotted. The electric TV board is wired to manual changeover switch electric compliant that can be connected to a generator to supply electricity to the entire house during power cuts. There is a 500 liter water tank with a pump that will supply water to the house during water cuts. The house has state-of-the-art security. The system itself communicates directly with you via SMS in the event of a breach, etc. You are able to phone into the system to operate it, or you can use a smartphone application. You are able to remotely check the status of your different zones, arm and disarm, and even bypass certain eyes or contacts. The system can also easily be expanded to remotely do things like switching on security lights, opening electric gate, etc. The house also has a pepper spray alarm system that is operated via a remote. The units are however not fixed and can easily be removed if required. There are bush baby houses against the wall of the patio and the carport. They are well used by the bush babies. For more information on this property or to arrange a viewing, please contact us.